business first started, then I very much just focused on, well, freestyle to start with, who I then realised needed to have a bigger future than what I was going to provide her as myself, a rider. So that's when she went to Charlotte. But I've focused very much on Diaz, and then now taking on Best of All, and probably a couple of the other young horses from the stables once they're around medium level. And I really want to ride to Grand Prix now, having done into two. And yeah, so my goal is to ride a good Grand Prix test and continue training horses at the levels. And yeah, just allowing me to be part-time riding and part-time more in the office and the business. But one of the really big things that's come through from the whole last few years is the amazing people and places I've been able to visit, and the people I've got to know over the years. And it's great to be able to travel into all continents of the world now and have our horses, and be able to stay with really good friends, all sharing the same passion and hobby and experience. And I think that's so incredible when we can travel to places like Australia, America, Canada, and yeah, all over Europe, and be able to see that. I'm really happy, obviously, with the setup that we've got, and it would be very hard to be running something like this if we didn't have the facilities that we have. It's all come together from a great team that works very hard and specialises in their own areas. Been really lucky, both with Charlotte and the other riders that we've worked with, and also with the team that look after the horses at home, that take care of them every day, the vets that achieve the conception rates and allow us to breed with some of the mares and stallions that we combine. All of that is what makes the success what it is, and that's where we're, yeah, just so proud of the team that we've got. And so we're really looking forward to the future of seeing both the young horse and the more senior championship teams hopefully having a lot of Mount St John horses in them.